long ago, I had the opportunity to visit with a gentleman who knows firsthand how suffocating credit card debt can be. He also happens to be a certified financial planner practitioner. Let's join author and motivational speaker Steve Repack as he explains how to manage debt and make smart moves with your finances. So let's talk about the word that a lot of people don't want to hear, Steve. Ready?
Yeah.
Budget.
Budget.
Okay. So maybe we'll call it something else. Let's call it a spending plan, right? But it's still something that a lot of people don't like to do. I think part of it is that people are being told that they have to restrain themselves, or if they're in a relationship, maybe the other person might, you know, kind of beat them over the head with it, and instead of it being a budget, it's a bludgeon.
Yeah.
So how can people get, I don't know, comfortable or even excited about a budget?
Yeah, I don't know if, it's changing the word, because when we think of budget, we think of diet. And if we think of diet, it's like, I have to deny myself. But if we can come up with a spending plan that, hey, I'm starting off here, I want to get from point A to point B, and I want to allocate my money and keep everything in balance, You'll do a lot better. Because when we think about, oh, I got to go on a budget, I can't go out to eat, I can't go on vacation, I can't have this good stuff, and that's what kills everybody. But if you can allocate your money saying, hey, you can do these things, but we have to restrain it a little bit. For example, We say, hey, you know, I like to go out to eat. Well, instead of going out to eat every single weekend, maybe just go out one weekend. Or if you love going to the movies, instead of going to the movies, you know, every single weekend, you know, maybe we go once a month. So you still want to be able to treat yourself, but without having to waste so much money on stuff to make you happy. So like I said, it has to come down to balance and just understanding that, hey, all you have to do is spend a little bit less. You don't got to sit there and get rid of everything, just a little bit less.